I'm not altogether certain you can remain with us.
Gentlemen, I believe I found the solution to our problem. Or rather, Odysseus has.
Oh, do you? Are you a new guy?
The Greek hero, you lobcock.
Allow me to explain. We enter Silas' fort under the pretext of kinship. Once inside, we spring our trap, free the captives, and kill the slaver.
Dodgy, dodgy. I like it.
Then, let us begin. First, we need to find ourselves a convoy. Convoy should be here soon. We'll attack on my signal.
Understood, sir.
If we time this right, we can catch them all unawares.
The Mohawk Indians have responded favorably to efforts to reduce strife between... The Boston Gazette!
Charles, you and Williams serve as vanguard. Let no man reach us.
What about me?
You and John will follow from a distance and keep watch over us. I'll signal you when I have need of your services. We're here to help you, along with those held inside Southgate Fort.
Free me.
Not until we're inside the gate. I can't chance an inspection of the gate going wrong. I'll see you safe. You have my word.
The Boston Gazette! The difference a penny makes!
Do you know anything of Silas' operation? How many men we might expect? The nature of their defenses? You must be rather important to him if you are given your own escort.
Sir, we've enemies ahead. Shall I engage them?
No. Let Jonathan and Thomas take care of it.
As you wish.
I wish you'd trust us, though I suppose it's only natural for you to be wary. So be it.
Identify yourselves. Where is Lieutenant Jones? What's the meaning of this?
Lieutenant
Engage the enemy!
Goddamn docks.
The no man reach us!
Looks like you're to be a creeper.
Aha! Bringing
on your guard, man.
Come here.
Of course. Look.
Only say the word, and I'll cut them down.
One moment then. Me and you. Who's your officer?
Engage the enemy! All clear! Evening, gentlemen.
State your business.
Delivery for Silas.
Go on, then.
See? I'm freeing you just as I said I would. Now, if you'll allow me to explain. Let her go.
But she'll give us away.
No, she won't.
What's the plan?
Free the captives and avoid detection.
What of Silas?
He dies.
Think no when you're ready to strike. Signal when you're ready to strike. When you're ready to strike.
That fella burr's watching. And what's this fella doing?
Bear shot at it.
Signal when you're ready to strike.
Greetings. How fares the watch?
Who are you?
Thomas Smith,
who
newly recruited.
What's
arrived from London just last week.
Who are you to tell me what to do?
Good friend of Mr. Watch's.
Oh, I see. My apologies.
Signal when you're ready to strike. Signal when you're ready to strike. Signal when you're ready to strike.
Looks a bit of a dodger.
Signal when you're ready to strike.
campaigning back home.
Why do you think so many of us volunteered? Good pay, safe work, a chance not to land.
Friends, we get into that.
I don't know.
That's exactly what they want you to do.
Such a shame. The colonies are meant to be an opportunity.
You're ready to strike. When you're ready to strike.
Thank you.
Signal when you're ready to strike. Know when you're ready to strike. An hour of quiet was all I asked. Instead, I'm awakened not 10 minutes later by this cacophonous madness. I expect an explanation, and it had best be good. How? How did this happen? My precious merchandise set free! It's unacceptable! Rest assured, I'll have the heads of those responsible. But first we clean up this mess. Seal the fort. Kill any who try to escape. I don't care if they be one of us or one of them. To approach the gate is to be made a corpse. Am I understood?
Push them back.
No mercy!
Push them back!
I could use some help.
The order stands united.
He's the one responsible. Kill him.
Who are you?
Name's Haytham Kenway. You don't know me, but I believe the two of you are well acquainted.
I made a promise to you, Cyrus. One I intend to keep.
What happens now?
We wait. And not for very long, I suspect.